I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
Phillips to Stoudemire. Stoudemire from outside. Anthony to rebound. Delfino thought he got pushed. And there's the first bucket in his Knick career.
The second pick in the 1985 NBA draft goes to the Indiana Pacers.
The horseshoe worked. Basketball is back in New York City, my friend.
Have the first pick in the 1985 NBA college draft.
As you can imagine, this is a New York crowd.
Congratulations.
Here at the Waldorf Astoria.
No differently. And here's David Stern with the announcement.
First pick, select Patrick Ewing.
You are basically being hailed almost as the second coming here in New York, and the press in New York has been known to put a lot of pressure on players who perform in the professional ranks. How do you feel you're going to be able to handle that pressure that's put on your shoulders?
What pressure?
Well, that's a good answer. I like that.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, so you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team.
Lewis up top to Cole. Chalmers. That won't go. And the crowd so thrilled with the team's play right now, they're chanting Rasheed Wallace. That's probably the first, I'm sure it's the first chant he's ever heard of Madison Square Garden. That wasn't an ugly chant. And the crowd erupts. He will play his first game since game 7 of the 2010 NBA Finals.
You want to play, Rasheed? You want to play some? Let's go.
And let's face it, he gave us an all-time line. The ball don't lie, when free throws used to be missed after what he thought were questionable calls.
And there's the exclamation point on this one.
Basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. Just like I'm the king on the microphone. So it's Dr. J and Moses Malone. I like slam dunks and taking it to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley. Ooh, I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. Cause it's basketball, but Mr. Curtis
Rowe. We're playing basketball. We love that basketball. We're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
I used to go to dinner, then take the girl to see Tiny play against Earl the Pearl and Will. And Jerry West play basketball at its very best. Basketball has always been my thing. I like Magic Bird and Bernard King. And number 33, my man Kareem is the center on my stunning team.
The senator from New Jersey, number 24,
Bill Bradley.
Bill was a Renaissance man in so many ways. He was so out of the mold of the stereotyped athlete.
Bill's image was that of a student, obviously an extremely bright fellow to go to Princeton.
A different kind of guy. I mean, that's just all you can't say any more than that, but a very intelligent, very smart guy.
He was a thinker all the time, and that's what made us effective.
Outside Bradley, yes!
A lot of times people tend to think you've got those 10 years or so to shine, and then your life is essentially over. He's a guy who totally disproved that.
Guess who's back? Jamie's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me. So let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips. Fuck that, come on your lips and come on your tits and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits. Fuck you, Devin!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling
double team Carmelo. Here's Smith. Sits on the shot clock. Kidd for three. Fouled and won. A 4-point play.
Dunleavy launches that. Won't go. Kidd the rebound. He can get one shot off.
That'll count if it goes. Oh, he puts it in. A fitting finish to a wild third quarter.
Why not? Everything else had gone. Why not that one going in?
Here on a special night. With former Knicks champions in the building, Knicks with one of their best quarters of the season as they pour in 42 points and take a 12-point lead.
And Felton denied the ball to Jimmy's a missed shot. Kidd thinking and thinking.
What an incredible shooting performance here in this third quarter.
Is one of those guys. Fields. Short.
Hallelujah.
Defensive play from Stoudemire. And he'll go to Chandler.
Houston. Barkley on the recovery. Stopped by Ewing. And then put on the floor by Oakley. And Barkley goes at Oakley. Oakley missed with a swing. Barkley tried to go back at him. And they're separated. Whoa.
There is no question about what happened. Punches were thrown.
And it is apparent that they both have been ejected.
It's a no question, not even an argument. What a shame. Barkley.
Yeah, I understand Charles Barkley's point of view there.
But the only thing is, I don't know.
That's a little over the edge.
No, but they're both strong. I mean, these are two of the strong guys in the NBA, and it looked like Barkley was leaning back. Charles was trying to get the ball away and drove him down.
That we need more toughness, and we got to show that we're back to our...
Well, yeah, but he had his hands on the ball, as Barkley did, and Barkley was leaning back. And sadly, this is the outcome.
I shoot the lights out. Until it's bright out. Oh, just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
Bitch, I'm a monster, no good blood sucker. Fat motherfucker, now look who's in trouble. As you run through my jungles, all you hear is rumbles. Kanye West samples, here's one for example.
Gossip, gossip, nigga, just stop it. Everybody know
I'm a motherfucking monster.
I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. Profit, profit, nigga, I get it. Everybody know I'm a motherfucking monster. I'ma need to see your fucking hands at the concert. I'ma need to see your fucking hands. The best living or dead, hands down, huh? Let's talk more here right now, huh? And my eyes more red than the devil is. And I'm about to take it to another level, bitch. None of who you going get, ain't nobody cold as this. Do the rap and a track, triple double, no assist. And my only focus is staying on some bogus shit. Arguing with my...
Azonia picks off the bad pass. Azonia drives it, Milton finishes. And then stares and walks over into the Kupo. A tap there from... Mario Hezonja waves up in the crowd. We have a Hezonja moment here at the Garden.
Provocative moment that time. Antetokounmpo trying to block the shot in vain.
Misses the jump shot.
But they know they got to stop King James. That's the deal. Everybody on their feet.
The shot clock has been turned off. 10 seconds remaining. Knicks lead by one. LeBron with 5 seconds, driving on Hezonja. Hezonja with the block! And the Knicks, on a 13-1 run, come back and defeat the Lakers. 124-123. Mario Hezonja returning after missing the last 12 games, blocking that last attempt by LeBron.
Offensive rebound. Alley-oop to James.
That's why you can't relax on the defense. Can't relax on the defense.
Oh, look at this. How about this? Nolikina pushing him out of the way. And the crowd loves it. Now Canner getting in his face. Some pushing and shoving. Canner sticking up for his 19-year-old rookie. Knicks not backing down.
What bravado by the neophyte. Not being intimidated by James.
Let's watch the play again after throwing it down. James and Nolikina coming forth. James staying right there. And the rookie pushing him. Well, what you can say, don't mess with, maybe saying don't mess with my guy.
Everybody who likes your game says they like it because you're crazy. Everybody who dislikes your game say they dislike it because you're crazy.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of. I just knew too much.
Neil Watson, part of that 77 championship team. Tony Dudley moved from St. Patrick's Day. Dudley snaps a three. Tony Dudley kicks it out. Dudley sets for three. That's good. Tony Dudley again from downtown.
He's exuded in his game.
Dudley snaps a three. 4 3-pointers for Tony Dudley here in the first half.
To the left.
Whoa, dangerous. Boy, is that a dangerous pass. Dudley puts it up. Bam! Tony Dudley, his 5th 3-pointer. Dudley, another three. Tony Dudley, his 6th 3-pointer of the game. Listen, Turiaf playing catch. Dudley steps back, puts up the three. It's good. Tony Dudley, another 3-pointer. Dudley for three. Three-pointer of the game.
Crowd gets on its feet, cheering for Tony Dudley and the Knicks' three-point shooting.
The defense was better tonight, but it was the three-point shooting that won it. Dudley, bang! Tony Dudley ties the Knicks record with 9 3-pointers in one game. But it was the three-point shooting, and here's Dudley, steps back, his 9th 3-pointer of the game.
Number one question they ask him. Fuck every question you ask him. If I don't get ran at my Catholics, it comes to conservative Baptists. Claiming I'm overreacting like the black kids in Chirac, bitch. 4 in the morning, and I'm zoning. They say I'm possessed. It's the omen. I keep it 300, like the Romans. 300 bitches, where the Trojans. Baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it, and you know it. So follow me, y'all, cause this shit about to go. I'm doing 500, I'm out of control. But there's nowhere to go, and there's no way to slow. If I knew what I knew in the past, I would have been like that on your ass. And they say I'm possessed. It's an omen. I keep it 300, like the Romans. 300 bitches, we're the Trojans. Baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it, and you know it.
This is a double on Carmelo. Smith against LeBron. Oh, slid right by him and throws down the hammer.
He thought that was going to be a reverse lay-in, and it was almost like a double pump throwdown.
Smith command a double team. You just saw a willing passer down there. Slammed in by Shumpert, winding up and smacking it down. Boy, not blocked out at all. That good 11-point lead for New York. My goodness.
What a finish by Shumpert. That almost looked like it was in slow motion.
They talk about the parting of the Red Sea. Really, there's not a yellow jersey going up for this rebound. Only Iman Shumpert.
Mark Jackson, look out, look it!
Mark Jackson down the lane, spinning and scooping on a hook, and he hit it.
I watched the great players who had the poise. So every time I watch the game, I imagine myself in their position. What would you do if it was 20 seconds left on the clock and your team down 1 or 2 points?
Three, Jackson from three, yes! Mark Jackson!
Unbelievable!
Jackson keeping it alive. Kyrie Ewing!
Point guard. Responsibility is to run the club. Know who should get the ball, when they should get it, and where they should get it.
And then, this is where the Knicks usually fade in the previous game. Let's see if they can step up tonight.
Portis. Bang! Bobby Portis ties the game! Finds Randle. Kicks it out, Portis. Portis the fake. Steps back. Three-pointer. Bang! Lead of the night.
Dramatic, emphatic play by Portis all evening. It's not over though, Knicks. Go to your huddle and talk it over. Remember, he was 0 for 7 from downtown. Made a couple of big threes tonight.
And Clyde, we've seen Julius Randle
try and make a move to take that shot. That was the perfect pass. He saw the double team coming, and Randle dished it out to an open teammate.
Yeah, look at Porter's, the jubilation.
Randle kicks it out. Porter's tries again. Puts it in! Bobby Porter's does it again! Lob into Chandler. Slammed in by Chandler. Oh, my goodness. Alley-oop to Chandler.
Game averaging right now 23.1 points per ball game, and he at the inside goes to Bernard King. He drives all the way to the baseline, follow-away jumpers up and good. Walker back the other way. He's got help. Here comes King driving layup, good. Down inside King. King double pumps on the baseline, stops, jump full court. New York down inside goes to Bernard King. Turnaround jumper off the baseline, good. King with 18. Front court pass, they'll go to Bernard King, and he'll stuff it for his 50th point of the game. And this one, ladies and gentlemen, is history.
All right, here's King. So Bernard off the rebound, and Bernard off. King now guarded by Vincent. And here's Bernard. Yes, King. Vincent back, and Bernard. Here's Bernard. Oh, my. King with the crossover dribble. Yes.
Four. Give it to King, the screaming.
They said, give it to B.
All okay. Right, here it is. Bernard looking for 50, and he's got it! Back-to-back 50-point games for Bernard King, and we have seen consecutive remarkable efforts by Bernard King.
Anthony fakes, puts it up for the win. It's good! With 5/10 of a second remaining, there's still time. Carmelo Anthony gives the Knicks a two-point lead.
Yeah, so redemption time for Melo.
Melo. Anthony will take it and make it with 2.3 to go.
Down to five. Anthony guarded by Covington. 3 seconds. Carmelo shoots and hits. Carmelo Anthony with 3/10 of a second remaining. Knicks lead by one.
That's what Melo does. Well defended. Can't stop that step back. Lethal. Deadly. Look at that look.
He's got in. Rose comes back. Anthony backs in, turns, puts it up. Puts it in with 3 seconds remaining. Timeout, Charlotte. Bedlam here in Madison Square Garden.
And this offensive extravaganza.
And they say it's time to live.
Performance by Patrick Ewing.
Jackson for the trailer.
Ewing. He goes down court, senses he can participate in something, and he does. And that's a great reward for the big man.
On a wing, starting his drive again. Oh! Oh!
Forget it when he gets in there.
Ewing.
Oh, wow!
Oh, now he's going to take him to dinner. He's begging for the basketball. He thinks about it, and bam!
I know how to do that, too. Rush! Thought he was going to get contact. Oh, Stoudemire throws it away! Block shot! Ranger gets it back! Knocked out of bounds!
Here comes Beal. At the top, down the lane, it goes to Stoudemire on a dunk. Boy, did he get to the rim in a hurry.
He'll back Gallinari out high. Takes it to baseline. Oh. Looks for the...
The Knicks can do is an alley-oop to the hoop, and that would be Eddie Curry.
Now it has to be a tip as they throw it at the basket.
Oh my goodness!
Is it going to count? It is going to count! It is going to count. Yes, it is. One more look. Wow.
Only the ambidexterity of Lee would have made this shot. Because he tipped it with his right hand going away from the basket.
Unbelievable. David Lee, 10 points, 19 rebounds.
About that, but from everything that I've been hearing over the last few days, Kyrie Irving's heading to New York City. Kyrie Irving is heading to Madison Square Garden with Kevin Durant.
I like it.
What the belief is, they are destined to go to MSG, which is why I put it at 95% on my social media page, because the 5% that people leave open is wiggle room.
Breaking news on the Jump Free Agency Special. Oh, yes. Nobody is waiting till 6 o'clock Eastern. Adrian Wojnarowski reporting that Kevin Durant is, in fact, headed to Brooklyn to join Kyrie Irving and DeAndre Jordan.
The New York Knicks, I can't think of a worse day in history for the New York Knicks franchise than today. I cannot.
I don't think all hope is lost with the Knicks, because I think you're forgetting that Carmelo Anthony not signed with the team right now. So, you know,
go to hell. Bye.
Also, I know the big free agent signing, I wanted to be the first one to get you a Julius Randle jersey. I hope you rock it with pride. I thought they were supposed to get KD and Kyrie.
I think they would have got KD if he didn't get hurt.
NBA Draft Lottery Show is tonight. Tonight is when the ping pong balls will bubble all inside that little tube, and we'll find out who's going to get the number one overall pick, which is undoubtedly, unquestionably, undeniably going to be Duke's Zion Williamson. Ja Morant is going to be something special. He's a consolation prize. DeAndre Hunter, consolation prize. RJ Barrett, consolation prize. Cam Reddish, consolation prize.
We want Zion! We want Zion!
The third pick goes to the New York Knicks.
Damn! Damn it! Damn it!
I'm hurt. I'll be honest with you, I'm hurt.
It's my will to win.
I really thought that we had that first pick coming our way.
I'm going to be able to do it.
I was excited for it. I think everybody here was excited for it.
Just believe it. There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that open door. I believe I can fly.
I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
I can fly.
I believe I can fly.
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again, when I see you again.
Damn. No, all the planes we flew, good things we've been through, then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
By Garnett. Shumpert comes up with a loose ball. Anthony for three. Anthony again for three. Knocks it down. Four for four. Timeout Boston. Bradley on Anthony. Makes his drive, and that's his second foul. Count it, and one. Bass right back up on top. Anthony crossover move. Spins, turns, fires, hits. That gets the crowd on its feet. Copeland. Yeah, Copeland falls down. Somehow gets it out. Anthony gets a good look. And that's good. A three-pointer for Carmelo Anthony. Anthony for three. Three to shoot. Anthony. Two-pointer is good. Largest lead of the game for the Knicks. Timeout Boston. That's a two. But a huge shot for Carmelo Anthony. We're down to 1:21 remaining. Knicks have come back from seven down here in the second half to lead by seven.
Knicks have been very efficient catching in. The whirling thumb. The tip in by Carmelo. Oh, came out of no place. Got two. He's got 16. A 10-4 run. It's Carmelo who is 7 of 18. The defensive left is there. Shot clock at 6. Here comes Anthony. Like a runaway freight train for two. Remains. Lance Stephenson now is on the perimeter watching Smith. And here comes Weston Anthony again. Shot clock at 8. Oh! Oh, up high and down hard. This series.
Well, they're running this high screen and roll, which is allowing David West to switch out on Carmelo Anthony. And we talked about the foot speed. A couple of...
Anthony for three.
In this second half.
Anthony. Hill defending. Carmelo across the line.
In the Carmelo Anthony show here in the second half. We call that a mouse in the house down low.
Here's your chance. Do your dance at the Space Jam.
Put the new 4G's on the G. I trap into the bloody bottoms is underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the
streets. I keep 100 racks inside my jeans. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now a nigga can't answer calls cause I'm balling. I was waking up getting racks in the morning. I was broke, now I'm rich, these niggas salty. All this designer on my body got me drip, drip. Straight up by the objects, I'm a big trip. If I got up on a lean, I'ma sip, sip. I run the racks up with my queen like London and Nip. But I got rich on all these niggas, I didn't forget back. I had to go through the struggle, I didn't forget that. I hopped inside of the Maybach and now I can sit back. These bitches know me now, cause I got them big racks. Cause I'm getting money now, I know you heard that. Young nigga on the corner, bitch, I had to serve crack. Uncle fronted me some peas, had to get them birds back. We came up on dirty money, I gave it a bird back. Cut off the rain and I gave.
Best has done a good job of putting pressure on Charles all night long. It's Ewing. He's had a great fourth quarter. Can he win it here? Patrick Ewing gives the New York Knicks the lead.
What was it that Van Gundy said to us?
Going to Patrick. And is there any question? I'm surprised right here. They got all that room. There's no double team right here, but they don't have Smith. Smith did a nice job of defending Patrick on the last fadeaway with his length, 7'4" frame. Right here, Patrick doesn't have much respect for Dale Davis' size, but great defense. Just a great shot.
It was a great shot. And I tell you what, the Knicks have to be very careful because also Indiana has a lot of great shooters. And, you know, it's no telling. This game is not over yet.
Nine points in the fourth quarter for Patrick Ewing. He's given the New York Knicks a lead and maybe a win.
Shoot away, no. Rebound, New York. And fists are flying at the other end. Larry Johnson is one of them.
Here we go.
Oakley and Mourning have at each other.
And both of those guys will not play in game five. I guarantee you that.
Van Gundy out.
I don't know if it was Oakley. I couldn't see.
I saw Johnson throwing punches.
I think it was Larry Johnson.
Yep. Yeah, it was Johnson and Mourning all the way.
And that's old blood. That's old blood from Charlotte. And you hate to see it because Alonzo Mourning.
The Busher was a terrific player.
He was the missing piece in the machine.
Brought the glue. He's a rock.
He was tough. I mean, he had some tenaciousness about him, you know, some toughness about him.
The Busher from 20, the jump.
Yes.
He could shoot long range.
The Busher shoots. Hit.
Sometimes I thought he was shooting from section 310.
The Busher again. Hit.
He was a consummate player, man. He could rebound. He could shoot. He could defend.
Players used to say he had a Velcro chest.
And it's intercepted by Dave the Busher.
Because when he put his chest on you, you didn't move. You couldn't jump off the floor. He brought maturity to this Knicks team.
He was like another coach on the floor.
All the petty rivalries that went on between players, somehow that went out the window.
At the floor is number 22, Dave the Busher. Dave the Busher. Dave the Busher.
Mason looking for help. Shot clock at 7. Ewing. Does not know what to make of that. Hopefully on the recovery. Mason. 35 seconds away from the Knicks dethroning the Chicago Bulls. They're standing and cheering here at the Garden. That's Pippen to 3. Down to 20 seconds. And the ball goes back to the Bulls. They're 55 and 27, the third seed in the Eastern Conference. They knock off the Cavaliers in the opening round of the playoffs. And then play a very tough seven-game series against the New York Knicks. But it will be the New York Knicks going up against the Indiana Pacers in the Eastern Conference Final The Knicks have defeated the Bulls 87-77.
Chest out, chinchilla all relaxed on the sidelines. I'm so famous, understand. New York City respect my game like Joe Namath. And I protect my name like yo anus. In prison, y'all don't hear me, y'all don't listen. Y'all just wanna shy, y'all just wanna glisten. Floss, knowing that the soul is still missing. I'm the poetical pastor. Slave to a label, but I own my masters. Still get it poppin' without artists and repertoire. Cause March is a monarch, only minus the A&R. When my brain excels, your train derails. Pop shit, make you feel the clips like Pharrell. You will feel me, you will admire my struggle, my hustle, my soul, desire.
That's pretty good, Reg.
Hey, Lex. Lex, that ain't bad. Lex Luthor.
You know what? That left hand, I don't think he vaulted much.
Marbury brings it up. Kicks it out, Robinson. Robinson, the three-pointer. It's good! At the buzzer! Nate Robinson wins it for the Knicks in overtime!
And how dramatic is that, folks? Nate Robinson, the Knick hero. As he swishes from downtown to beat the clock.
He David Lee trying to battle Yao Ming. Yao was upset he didn't get it that time. McGrady bumps. Ming. Oh, blocked by Robinson!
Oh,
Nate Robinson with a rejection!
Well, here's Nate Robinson coming over. That's a clean block. That's a clean block. He gets it.
Lynn likes the open floor, spinning, puts it up and banks it in.
Yes.
Sensational play for Jeremy Lynn.
And
it's Gordon Brown on its feet again.
Mike, he's really a...
Brown wants him, puts up the two-pointer, puts it in.
Oh.
Jeremy Lynn with 31.
How about measuring Gasol? Measuring him and leveling Gasol off, because Gasol did not want him to blow by him off the dribble.
Jeffries, another rebound. Lynn for three. Bang! The Jeremy. Lynn on the drive, gets inside, banks it in. Wow!
How about that? How about that? He did not want a screen.
And he's hearing the MVP chants.
Points.
And he is so energized,
yes.
His teammates, Yubi.
Oh, it's great. It's been great for basketball in New York, no doubt about it. And it's been great for the fans.
It's the most points by a Knick this year.
And the Knicks. 49 seconds, Ron. It's a ton of time.
A lot of time. You can get a couple of dribbles off if you need it. Start. To Yubi. The spin move for the win.
Starts Antonio Davis as he swings back, jump stop up in your face. Now watch this reverse move. He comes back, jump stop, and he shoots that jumper. And I'm happy for Patrick for one reason. Because he's really labored with his injury.
I always will be a Knick, always will be a New Yorker. Thank you very much.
down three. Should the Bulls foul?
No.
Anthony for three. Bang! That one goes down, and the game is tied.
About you've not shot the free throw well. Taj Gibson's got to push up though and make him take a two-point shot.
That one rattled a little bit like Novak's, but this one went down. But he's 2 feet beyond the line.
But time and score, Mike. You're at 11 seconds. Make him drive the ball to his left.
Whitson not calling timeout.
And I like that move.
In the hands of Anthony. Anthony for three. Puts it in! Knicks by one with 8.2 remaining!
Who's shooting too much now?
The bedlam at Madison Square Garden, Carmelo Anthony. Now it's 43.
But it all started with Tyson Chandler's effort to keep the ball alive multiple times.
And again, you've got a 6'9 guy on you. He's a couple of feet again beyond the arc. Boy, both teams hitting such big shots.
And the rebound. And the Knicks will hold it for the final shot as the 24-second clock is shut off. Mike D'Antoni won't call timeout and let the Raptors set up their D. The crowd on its feet here at the Air Canada Center. Lynn puts it up. Bang! Jeremy Lynn from downtown! And the Knicks take the lead! Amazing here at the Air Canada Center. Of a second remaining. Lynn's sanity continues.
And the Raptors can't believe their luck. They had the Lakers down. Kobe with the dagger. And now Lynn pulverizing them straight on with the hoop.
Jeremy Lynn with a clutch three-pointer. He now has 27. And the Knicks have battled back from 12.
One way to get out of guarding Bernard King, get three quick fouls. They let him go right around him that time. It's not too many bad shots. That's not bad touch there by Bernard King. Two misses. First one long, the second short. And Bernard King, and the Knicks hold the ball now with a 10-point lead. Fans want Bernard to go. He does. He hit it. 40 points. 40 for Bernard King in the first half.
Hello. Goodbye.
Bernard
to get over the hurdle, and now he...
Bernard King looking for his 60th point. 60 for Bernard King, and it's by three. Bernard King becomes the all-time single-game scorer in Knicks history with 60.
Here on the first half. Anthony's going to try and get one more shot off from half court at the buzzer. Oh, he puts it in from half court. Carmelo Anthony knocks it down. 37 first half points. Anthony out of the pack, one man to beat. Goes up underneath, lays it in. 51, a career high.
So they're going to leave him out there to see what he can do.
Back up top, Anthony puts it up. Bang! Does it again from downtown. He's got 54.
The alley-oop, Mike?
Yep.
Yeah, let's just set that thing.
Anthony bleeds in. That shot is good! Carmelo Anthony with the greatest scoring game in Knicks history. He's got 62.
They're going to bring him out now so he can feel the crowd, the love of the crowd for Melo.
The highest scoring game ever here at the Garden. 62 points for Carmelo Anthony. And he now owns the franchise record for points in a game, passing Bernard King.
The last 4 minutes. It's 69-69 all, the NBA on NBC.
That usually means something for Ewing out of Houston.
Houston ducks under. Got it! With 8 points left.
Miami will argue shot clock violation here. Allen Houston slices through and very reminiscent of a regular season game that we had last year. Shot clock not a factor at all, as easily before it expired.
Well, the shot clock shouldn't have been on because there's only 19 seconds to go when they had the final possession, looking at how much time is left in the clock. Remember Allen Houston, the last time we were here, and he tipped the ball in and they took the basket away. This time Allen Houston is legit. He is the hero on a tough day. He seals the deal with 0.8 seconds left, though. There's still a legitimate shot left for the Miami Heat. Pat Riley from the officials on any kind of play. They got to get the ball in, and it's got to get up in the air. Porter.
Porter got it away. No good. Just missed. Johnson made a good catch. Johnson is fouled and hit.
The game's a long way from being over.
Got it.
Larry Bird and the Indiana Pacers, who has lost in this building. Bird has too many times on long three-point shots at the end of the game. Larry Johnson, the pump fake. Phantom foul called there.
In that situation, what you got to think is the worst I can do is foul and get possession. Goes for the pump fake. Now he's got a hand on him, and he's going to push, and he gets one. This is home court advantage. That's what you get when you play at home.
Here's Mark Jackson. Jackson, triple team, tied up, got a shot up, no good. New York wins.
The Pacers have given up.
And NBA history has just been made. The New York Knicks are the first 8th seed to ever make the NBA Finals. Jeff Van Gundy's wife in tears. What more could they possibly overcome? They'll get a chance as they meet San Antonio in the finals. Let's go to Jim Gray.
All right.
We are the New York Knicks. We are the New York Knicks. We are the New York Knicks. We are the New York Knicks.
Say go, New York, go, New York, go.
On the fourth floor and Morris 94, and the Knicks are hardcore, and I'll tell you like this, we ain't never looked sharper. With Hubert, Bonner, Gray, and Harper, it's the Knicks, and we're back on pace. Everyone's gearing up for the championship race, and the fans are going crazy, and they're doing it for a reason, cause 94 is the Knickerbocker season. You better believe the Knicks got all that takes. We're shooting three-pointers, and we're running fast breaks, and if your defense makes a mistake, then bam, Ewing dunks in your face. This is a team you don't wanna miss. We are New York. We are the New York Knicks. Go New York, go New York, go.
Go New York, go New York, go.
Say go New York, go New York, go.
Go New York, go New York, go.
Say go New York, go New York, go.
Go New York, go New York, go.
So yo, bust it, all you hear is a swish. Threes by Starks and dunks by Smith. And no rebounds, if that's the case, we put Oakley and Mace in your face. We draw charges and we set picks. We are New York. We are the New York Knicks. Say go New York, go New York, go.
Go New York, go New York, go.
Say go New York, go New York, go.
Go New York, go New York, go.
And now, please welcome the 1994 Eastern Conference champion, your New York Knicks. At
with 16 minutes remaining.
Two and a 20 remaining. Knicks one timeout left.
Knicks by four. 2:08 seconds to go. And here's Workman for the three-point shot.
Lead remains at three. We're down to 50 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Starks, yes! What a move by Starks, who was able to sky to the basket. The Bulls call for time. Move of the night to give the Knicks a five-point lead with 47 seconds remaining in the fourth. Here it is.
B.J. Armstrong expects help now. He's looking around. He gets picked off. No help comes, and Starks goes. Oh, so big. And look who was at the top. None other than Michael Jordan. And he couldn't do anything about it. What a spectacular move. That's as Jordan-like, Marv, as any other player in the NBA can get.
And the crowd is going wild. Arnett to Reed on the forecourt. Right side from 20. Jumps. Yes. Willis has hit on his first two. He bullets one down court that is intercepted by DeBuscher. Fast break for the next. DeBuscher on the drive. Leads Reed and driving shot is good.
Of the key, loses to Frazier, racing ahead of the field. Frazier made the steal. Frazier out of the backcourt, and Walt looking very cool. Running one hander, it's good.
Stolen by Frazier. Down the lane with the floater, but it's good. West across the midcourt, and loses to Frazier. Drives ahead of the field, down the lane, layup is good.
The New York Knickerbockers have won the 1969-70 World Championship of Basketball.
We are the New York Knicks. We are the New York Knicks. We are the New York Knicks. We are the New York Knicks.
Say go New York, go New York, go.
Go New York, go New York, go.
Say go New York, go New York, go.
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 Say go New York, go New York, go.
Go New York, go New York, go.
Here comes the Knicks rally. A great finale. Another three. Another dunk for finale. You can start troops, man. They don't miss. We are New York. We are the New York Knicks.